When we say, SCUA is like a mini-library and has thousands of collections, rare books, photographs, and audiovisual media in its collections, does that mean SCUA has content about everything? While we can often find something for your project or curiosity, no archives or special collections library can collect everything. And so we have a collecting policy that helps us focus on documenting certain people, places, histories, and stories. At SCUA, we primarily collect material of enduring historical and cultural value related to our four major thematic areas: the history and experience of social change, the histories and cultures of New England, with an emphasis on Massachusetts, innovation and entrepreneurship, and the broad community and spaces of the University of Massachusetts. As the University Archives, part of our name, suggests, SCUA collects material and media documenting the history of campus and its extended community. These records include the papers of UMass administrators, faculty, and departments, student club records, university photographs, facilities records, course catalogs, and campus publications such as the newspaper and yearbooks, and much more. The images here include the Black student literary magazine Drum, a map and postcard showing how campus has changed over time, and photographs depicting student life, including the first African-American football coach at UMass, the old Redmen mascot, and a student-led protest. Extending from our role documenting the history of UMass Amherst, SCUA also preserves collections documenting Massachusetts and New England. From extremely local events, maps, oral histories, and business records to collections focused on state history and the region as a whole, these collections aim to tell the stories, and sometimes the previously untold or erased histories, of all of the people of New England. The images here include a North Amherst, Massachusetts Spring Salamander Crossing sign, Yankee Magazine, the Hampshire Council of Government court records from 1677, which document law and punishment in early Massachusetts, and photographs depicting the New England Quakers and the anti-nuclear movement. Our documentation of innovation and entrepreneurship is grounded in the strong entrepreneurial history of the New England region and at UMass. This collecting area also contains our largest collection, the Mark McCormick Papers, which documents the personal life of McCormick as well as his company, IMG Worldwide, Inc., one of the largest management, media, and marketing companies in the world. This collection and others are especially rich for researchers interested in modern professional sport, branding, advertising, media, and management. The images here include an advertisement from the McCormick Papers and local Massachusetts industries such as farms, eateries, groceries, manufacturing, and wind power. If you recall the Venn diagram of SCUA's four collecting areas, it is useful to think about how often our collecting areas overlap. This is often true for our collections, and most often is the case with the collecting area on the top of that diagram, social change. That positioning is for a reason, as documenting social change and social justice movements is our largest and most foundational collecting area, providing the backbone of our work. Collections in this area especially continue to grow, with some newer areas and collections including the New England Yearly Meeting of Friends, also known as Quakers, photojournalist collections, Folk New England, prison and drug reform groups, and the disability rights movement. The images here include documentation of the early civil rights movement, Black power, women's liberation, the labor movement, and folk music history. Focusing primarily on the 20th century and beyond, SCUA's records in the area of social change and social justice are international in strength, and collectively represent one of the most important archives of activism in the world. Take a minute to look through this list. Are there topics you recognize? Are there movements important to you, your family, your hometown or region, or to the history of your country or culture? Who do you think are inspiring activists today? Thank you for your attention to this presentation. And to learn more, visit our website at scua.library.umass.edu.